My name is Bridget Emmett. I'm the head of the Centre for Ecology and Hydrology here in Bangor. It's just great. We have the Prime Minister turning up today. He's going to officially open our new green building. It's a science building. It brings together researchers from the university and ourselves, and it's going to really try and answer all the new environmental questions that are challenging us all. The building is green, it uses photovoltaic panels, ground source heat pumps, locally sourced materials, and just tries to make the most of our natural resources that we have in Wales.
I begin by saying what a privilege it is to be here today, to see this great new facility, to meet the staff, the researchers and the students who are contributing so much to its already proven success. To be here to launch this new partnership between the Natural Environmental Research Council and the university, and to pay tribute to a university that started in 1884, now has 10,000 students, is expanding in so many different areas, and has made an urgent part of its work one of the greatest challenges of our time, meeting the climate change challenge and trying to build a more environmentally sustainable country and world. You're drawing on the talents of people all across this country, but across the continent of Europe and from beyond. You're bringing scientists from, as I've already seen, many countries in Europe and beyond that. And I believe this is a fine example of how cooperation in a major area of research study should work for the future. And I know also, as I've just seen, that this building employs many of the innovative sustainable design solutions we're going to need much more of in the future. And looking round today, I can see how the House of Commons would benefit from some of the innovative designs that make possible a more sustainable environment here and should be adapted to other areas. I congratulate you on both your enterprise and your innovation, and I wish everything that you do the greatest of success in the future. You deserve that success, and it will come. Thank you very much.